if you do any kind of long line fishing, whether it's vertical jigging in deep water like we were doing, 200, 300, 400 feet in the ocean, or you're using downriggers, or you're using planer boards, or dipsy divers, and it's important for you to know how much line you have out, the only way you can do that is using a good quality counter reel. What I've got here is the Rapala RSC counter reel. You can see that it has a very efficient built-in counter, also a large line capacity, a nice knob on the handle, so it's very easy, especially if you have to crank a lot of line up. The reel is very light on its own, and it's ideal for use with both monofilament line and braided line. So picture yourself fishing in a tidal current in 200 feet of water where you have a tide that's moving a couple of miles an hour. If you don't know how much line you need to let out and you let too much line out, your jig will probably get stuck on the bottom and you're going to move with the boat, which is a problem because then you have to change your position and probably lose your lure. So if you know how deep you're fishing, you can stop your line before you get to the exact depth and then slowly let it out for those last few feet so that you're right on the bottom where those cod like to be. So using a counter reel like this is invaluable, and it's going to help you catch more fish.